Hello guys, and Ramadan Mubarak to all of you. Guys, it is the best time of the year. It is Ramadan time. I'm really excited. This is a really special month, I guess, for all Muslims all over the world. Well guys, I won't be making my normal funny videos this month because it's Ramadan and I'll be focused more on Ramadan. So I'll be making videos, but Ramadan based videos, and I might make a funny video, depends, I might not, but I'll be focused on Ramadan videos. So let's get this video started then. So guys, I think you should all approach Ramadan like this. You know, when you go to a market, you're going for shopping and doing all that stuff. You're going to an electronic shop and you're shopping, the prices are high. But when there is discount, when there is a promotion, there is 50% discount, 70% discount, and then everyone goes there, everyone rushes in, and they all wanna buy everything they can, even the stuff they don't want. Well, Ramadan is just that, because in Ramadan there is a promotion, and in that promotion, every good deed you do is multiplied 70 to 700 times, It is multiplied so much. If you pray namaz, that is multiplied. If you give sadqah, it's multiplied. So as everything is multiplied, there is one particular thing that we should all focus on a lot in Ramadan. That is ask forgiveness from Allah. Guys, the thing is, none of us are perfect. We have all committed major sins. Okay, major sins, and we are guilty, and we carry that guilt, we carry that weight, the weight of that guilt on our shoulders. And when we go to sleep, sometimes we think about all those sins, and we ask, and we are scared that we'll be punished for them. But in Ramadan, you can make all that go away, guys. Ramadan is the one opportunity. You can make it all go away. All you have to do is ask forgiveness from Allah. So there are many ways you can ask forgiveness from Allah. Guys, if you fast all 30 days in Ramadan with a clean niyyah that I'm doing this for the sake of Allah, okay, you fast all 30 days and your niyyah is clean, you're not doing this because your parents told you, you're not doing this because it's culture, it's Ramadan, everyone's fasting, so I'm fasting. You're doing this for the sake of Allah. If you do that and you fast all 30 days in Ramadan, then all your sins will be forgiven. That is unbelievable. You will be in a clean slate. You will be a man reborn. All your sins will be forgiven. This is one way. There is another way. Guys, the Taraweeh prayer, okay? Taraweeh prayer, it's not first to pray Taraweeh. Most people, they pray. Most people, they don't pray. But if you perform the Taraweeh prayer after Isha till the Witr, okay? If you do that, then all your sins will be forgiven as well. So Allah has given you so many ways, to earn in Ramadan. There are so many good ways, guys. And forgiveness is one thing that you can definitely have. You can have clean slate, but there is another thing. You always wish to have stuff in your life. You wish to have a better life. You wish for, to have a good job. There are so many du'as you can make. In Ramadan, make the most of your du'as. And the best time to make dua is just before iftar, when the Maghrib azan hits. What do you do? You start, you look at all the food that is down there and you start eating food. Don't do that. Before you eat food, the best time to make dua is that particular time before you eat food, when the Maghrib azan hits and it's time to finally break your iftar. Before breaking your iftar, make any dua and Allah will accept your dua. Before iftar, if you make a dua, Allah will definitely accept your dua. So that is the best time, guys, to make your dua. So don't forget that, guys. You gotta do that every single time. Make dua, talk about your parents in the dua, talk about all the Muslims around the world, talk about all the people that are dying, make life easier for them, talk about whatever you want from Allah. Make a dua and inshallah, Allah will accept that dua in Ramadan, okay? You gotta do that, guys. That is very important. Guys, give charity in Ramadan. Guys, on a normal day, if you give someone a glass of water, it is just counted as one glass of water. If you give someone 5 dirhams, it is just counted as 5 dirhams. But in Ramadan, if you do that, it is counted as 70 to 700 times or even more, guys. You just make the most out of this Ramadan, guys. It is very important. Every good deed you do is multiplied. You gotta keep that in mind. You have 30 days. Today is the first day of Ramadan. You have 30 days to change everything you can. Praying 5 times a day, performing Taraweeh prayer, finishing a chapter of Quran every single day, trying to finish the entire Quran in 30 days are all crucial. Remember, keep this thing in mind. I keep saying this because it is very important. Everything you do gets multiplied. everything you do. So do not waste this opportunity. Do not waste this month. This month only comes once a year. This might be your last Ramadan. And this might be the Ramadan that saves you. Because trust me, guys, see, the thing is, you know, if your bad deeds are more than your good deeds and you're about to go to hell, then just because of fasting, Allah will save you. Because Allah says, you know, this man voluntarily, he did not drink water, he did not eat food just because of me. So guys, you know, just by fasting for 30 days, it is such a big thing, guys. So you need to make the most of this. You need to fast for 30 days, guys. It is very important. Whatever I've said in this video, keep all those things in mind. Make the most of this, guys. And if you think fasting is hard, guys, just think about our prophets and all the Muslims that have prayed during the old times. Guys, they didn't even have AC. They were living in the desert. They were living in the heat. They used to open their fast with a khajur, with a date. They used to do sahur with a date. They used to just drink a glass of milk or maybe just water. And now, alhamdulillah, we have all the facilities. We have AC everywhere we go. We have so much food. Guys, give people food. Just keep these things in mind, guys, that, you know, we have all the facilities. So fasting now is easier, guys, compared to fasting when it was first implemented. So keep that in mind, guys. Ramadan will not come again. Ramadan will come next year, just for 1 month, and it might not come again for you. That is what I'm trying to say. This Ramadan might be the Ramadan that saves you. So guys, make the most of this Ramadan. So don't miss this opportunity, guys. And this month, like I said, I might not be posting any funny videos. I might just be posting videos about Ramadan. I won't be much active on YouTube, but you might get these type of videos, okay, for this month, especially because it's the month of Ramadan. But inshallah, after Eid, we'll continue back to our general comedy videos. And I might just make a video for this month as well, I'm not sure. But we all need to, for now, focus on the month of Ramadan, guys. So I love you all. Ramadan Mubarak, okay, and take care, everyone. And I hope all of us, you know, make the best of this Ramadan. So yeah, guys, before I say goodbye, don't forget to share this video with all your family and friends. And inshallah, guys, I'll be posting more of these videos coming this month, of course. So don't forget to subscribe, guys. Take care and Allah Hafiz.